hits the main gun, but it's still not very accurate.